with the loss of an arsenal turret followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Arusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Arusian capital of Barbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Arusian Air Force base in Cape Rainy in northern Arusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Barbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Caution.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Caution. Pull up.
Stay out of their sight.
Caution. Pull up.
Strider, mass transport. Our current ETA patches ours. Catch the bomb guard.
Caution.
Can we secure the LZ quickly?
Caution.
Get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution. Pull up.
Their gear's already signed their wills.
Caution. Pull up.
That ain't funny.
Caution. Pull up.
Caution. Pull up. Okay.
Caution. Pull up.
Understood.
Caution. Pull up.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2.
Pull up.
The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Pull up.
Watch your speed.
Caution.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Posing radio silence. You won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
You just passed through waypoint 4. We decided to lift it and you're almost at the base.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the result will be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
Alright, let's give them a beat.
That's the last of our anti-air guns. They've all been taken out.
Joke.
Okay, plan out and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. Turn left. 3,000 meters to the runway. Lower your nose. You're too high.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.